All right, you guys, I am entering into a thrift store. It is right next to the Humane Society. Let's go in and take a look. But this is $40. That's too much. $250, but not in sale. I don't know what that means, not in sale. Thank you. this and repaint it. Place it in my bathroom. I'll come back and get it. This place has gotten ridiculous. They are high in their prices. The prices are too high, y'all. I just don't understand this. Marking up used goods. Just unfair to me. All right, let me show you guys what I've got. Stay tuned.
I got three items. This is what I've got. Let me see, let me open the bag.
This is what I got. I'm going to place this in my bathroom because I'm trying to change my bathroom in black, white, and silver. Okay, and this vase was $6. And I really think that it was too much, but I went on and got it because it is a beautiful black vase. Okay. My next item is this orange and brown vase. And this was $4.99. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to spray paint this as well. And I am going to spray paint this. The color is pretty, but I don't want this color. I'm going to place this also in the other bathroom. And I'm not sure what color I am going to paint it. Okay. Then I have one more item. So this is a metal vase. And this vase was $6.99. It is more of a copper brown color. And I will be spray painting this. But I'm not sure what color I am going to spray paint it. This is really beautiful, y'all. But the prices is way too much. Way too much, but I wanted to get it, so I got it. So you guys, thank you for coming along with me on this little thrifting adventure. So come back because you never know what I may have next for you guys. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe. Go ahead and comment, share, and like this video. Thumbs up. And I love you guys, and I'll talk to you in the next one. Bye-bye.